Sometimes I wonder what I should write to be.